Today is going to be a super short video. I'm going to show you how to customize the sold out, add to cart, and sales badge. We're going to go ahead and capitalize it without doing any code whatsoever. So let's jump on in and let me show you how to do it. So let's begin with the 1 pound of coffee. So currently it is sold out. So you can see from here, the sold out is stated right here, and so is the badge right here. So we are going to change it by going to our theme editor. So you're going to go to the current theme that you're using. You're going to click on the three ellipses here, edit default, and then you're going to go over to products. And it is right here where it says sold out. You can also type in sold out up here, and it will bring you to the areas in your website where sold out is used. Okay. So we're going to go here to right where it says the products. We're going to type in sold out in capital letters. We're going to save it. Come back and let's refresh, and you'll see that one change will take effect for both sections here. So let's go ahead and refresh it. And there we go. Super simple. Now let's change the add to cart and the sale. Same process. We're going to head over. We're going to click on products, and the add to cart is right here. So all you have to do, if you want the capital, so just add capital, and then the sale right over here. Just click right inside and start typing, and you can change that to whatever you want it to say. So for example, you want this to say add to basket. You can certainly write add to basket. So whatever you want to say is right here in this area here without having to change anything in the code. So let's head over to the main page. Let's go ahead and refresh. And there we go. It says add to basket and sale, all in caps. That's it. I told you it was super simple. Check out this video next where I'll show you how to change up or delete the shipping calculator at checkout, and also the taxes as well. Till next time, adios.